It's really easy to record a Figma prototype using CrankWheel. So I have my prototype in this browser tab here, and I'm going to go to the CrankWheel extension and press Shift. So I can click here, choose and crop, so I don't have to record the entire screen. I select the Figma window here and click Share. And now I get this window here, so I can choose the area I want to crop. I click screen share highlighted area. And then I press record here. I'm not going to send the link for a live screen share now, only recording. So I go through the prototype. And I can pause the recording at any moment here or mute it by pressing here. Going to continue the recording. And now I've finished. So to stop the recording, I just press stop here. And I'll rename it. And it's now being uploaded to the cloud. And it's being processed, so that will take a few seconds. Now the processing is completed. Can click here. And if I want to download the video, I just click here. But I can also share it. I can get a link to the video here, or I can get an email template that I can paste in Gmail or Outlook. It has like a small animated GIF. This is how easy it is to record a Figma prototype in CrankWheel.